The Duchess of Sussex pulled off a perfect curtsy for King Mohammed VI of Morocco this week, just a year after she was criticized for first attempt at a bob. Meghan, who is thought to be 7 months pregnant, performed her first public curtsy in December 2017 at St. Mary Magdalene Church in Sandringham. Commentators said the former actress had not adhered to royal protocol because she failed to plant her right foot behind her left leg properly. Without the stable base, she couldn't perform a deep enough curtsy while maintaining balance, it was said, but the royal has had no such trouble since then. Having evidently practiced since her faux pas in 2017, the mother-to-be dipped incredibly low after shaking hands with King Mohammed VI in Rabat on Monday evening. The Duchess met with the monarch ahead of a private audience at his residence in the Moroccan capital on the last night of the couple's North Africa visit. Speaking to Mail Online, former royal butler Grant Harold said, "It is clear that the Duchess of Sussex has perfected her curtsy over the last few years. We first saw her curtsy to the Queen at Sandringham Church when she attended the Christmas service in 2017 with the rest of the royal family, which was not as perfect as it now is." Mr. Harold added that the Duchess would have been polishing up her curtsy with the help of advisers, the Duchess of Cambridge, and her husband Prince Harry. After joining the firm in May, Meghan had the chance to finesse her skills at the Troop in the Colour Flypast in June. She gave a deep curtsy, but only after she appeared to sweetly double-check with her husband on when she was expected to do so. Then in October on her first royal tour, Meghan gave a short but deep curtsy in front of Tonga's King Tupu VI and his wife Queen Nana Zipuau. And a year after her first public attempt in front of Her Majesty, Meghan nailed her curtsy on the steps at Sandringham in Norfolk.